Hey guys, how's it going? It's Gav, Gavlar, Gavi Joe. Welcome to Gavin to Your Gaming. Today we're going to have a look at 40k. They've finally given us a bit of brand new news, probably because of the leaks for Imperial Guard. But it's nice to see something new for 40k coming up. If you're liking my stuff, please like and subscribe down below. Very generous of you if you decide to do that. Very nice. Just an update, I've got rid of my Eldar. I wasn't really feeling him. So I've got some Chaos Knights instead, which is cool. And I got I can't pick it up because it's so spiky. The Knight Abominant as well. Ooh, loving it, can't wait. Anyway, on to some news. Imperial Guards have got some new models coming out, which I'm guessing means that they are the next Codex coming out. This was the picture that was leaked last week sometime. So they've given us some closer lookups of the model. So you've got Ursula Creed, who is an Acadia person. She's wearing her father's battered old greatcoat. But wasn't he wearing that when Acadia fell? I don't know much about Acadia, but I know it fell. That's about all I know. But very cool model. Looks a bit like that head teacher. What's her name? From Matilda. Especially that one, very much looks like a Trunchbull. We've also got some Karshkin Guard, new troops, which were probably very much needed for the Imperial Guard, and a new Sentinel model as well, with Plasma Rifle there. Very cool. I was very tempted by Imperial Guard, but I think the cost of them, like the amount of tanks you need to fill an army is quite big. So, yeah, I'm happy with the armies that I have until the Leagues of Votann come out. We've got a new model that they've shown. So we've now seen a squat model, or a League of Votann. So this one is called an Ironkin. And they're like, I think they're like engineers or something, mechanical intellects created by the Votann. Very cool. I'm guessing this is gonna be like your, you know, Tech Marines. So I'm hoping that we get to see some. I just want a Dreadnought. Like, just show me a Dreadnought. That's all I want to see. And then I'm in. I'm paid. I'm done. But anyway, yes. Guys, if you're looking to buy any merch or stuff that you need for Warhammer 40k or Star Wars Legion or Age of Sigma, check out the link down below for Tabletop Republic. And if you're looking for games, there's lots of games there all the time. Check out their Discord as well on the website. I think that's about it. Thanks for all your love and support as always, guys. Take care.